Sertoli-Leydig cell tumor. A sex cord gonadal stromal tumor consists of Leydig cells, Sertoli cells, and fibroblasts in varying proportions and degree of differentiation. Most such tumors produce androgens in the Leydig cells, formerly known as androblastoma or arenoblastoma. Androblastomas occur in the testis or the ovary, causing precocious masculinization in the males and defeminization or virilization, VIRILISM, in the females. In some cases, the Sertoli cells produce estrogens.